Start the recording. I can't click on the game! We're good. Oh, they're doing a clip show? Interesting. Navik with the sub. I say a sob with the 12 months. Thank you guys, both of you. Varon style, like the hedgy. Thank you guys for the resubs as well. Little Danish duckling with the 500 biddies and coin. Ray, you fucking idiot. Hey, Ray, what's the probability of getting heads if you flip Kappa? Flip Kappa? I don't know. I mean, it's only a head, so you'll probably 100% of the time you'll land on a head if you flip a Kappa. Nah, seriously, I haven't been able to catch any of your streams before due to different time zones. Fucking amazing, really funny guy. Well, I don't know about either of those, but thank you. Take what's left of my money. Thank you, Coin. Or Con, or whatever the fuck I was calling you because I'm dumb. And Grim Zero, thank you for the 20 months. All right. Let us continue with Maxwell Payne. Close that, and we're back.
Get down. Stay out of sight.
Disperse e procure por toda parte. Temos que achar a menina e o americano também.
Mete bala nele. Okay,
caralho.
Oh wow, there's more than I thought. Okay. Shut up. You did miss The Walking Dead. You just missed it. I am almost dead. Did not see the shotgun guy there.
We have to get out of here.
Listen to me. It's going to be okay. Just calm down, I said.
Calm down? Are you out of your mind? Dick, will you kill us?
Giovanna, just wait there. I'm going to be here soon.
There isn't going to be a soon if we stay here. We have to move.
Giovanna, get down.
You fucking get out of the line of sight. Alright, my bad. I was healing. That was my bad. Oh, fuck. I got all my health back.
No. Oh my God, no.
There we go. Sorry. Was, having some pills over there and you got shot. But I don't think that's my fault entirely. You don't know how to take cover.
Next.
Whoops. Shut up. You're not my mom.
Oh, thank God.
You okay?
Yeah.
Here, quick. Climb under here. And open the gate from the other side. Quick.
Worst snipers ever. I mean, there is me.
Make sure you stay out of sight.
I can't do this.
You don't have a choice. God damn it. Oh, this guy's still here. Fuck.
In on a parade float, we couldn't have made our arrival more obvious. We had to hide someplace out of the open.
Max, we were super stealthy. I don't know what you're talking about. All those guns had silencers. Ooh, give me that foul.
It felt strange dealing with any of this without a lining of scotch on the stomach.
Ooh.
This would an army of paramilitaries, and only my face made the front page. More publicity I didn't need.
Got a raging clue. Should give me one second. I'm gonna lower the volume just a tad. Alright, that should be a little bit better. was a bit loud.
I had to get this poor girl out of there. Locked. And there was still the small matter of the traumatized girl sobbing behind the trash can.
I'm coming.
Oh my God. Max.
Come on.
What's going on?
Ray, you, me, candles, and butt stuff? Oh, I'm in, man. Let's do it.
We're not going to make it, are we?
We'll be fine. We just gotta lay low till Passos gets here.
This wasn't looking good. What the hell were Giovanni?
Which way is my clue pointing? Oh, directly in front of me.
Guess their plan was no more idiotic than mine, and I couldn't really fault them for losing faith in the Bronco's security detail.
Just check this. We need to get out of the open.
A barely recovering.
She gonna die? No, we got this, man. I've only lost three of the five people I've meant to protect.
I put our life expectancy at 5 minutes. If we were lucky.
If you can lift me up there, I'll see if I can lower it down.
All right, dude. Talks to himself because no one else will. Dude, been there. Cherry every day. Me and myself have the best conversations. I'm a great talker slash listener. What's going on, Simon? Yo, Eric, Giovanna with the 4 months, thank you. And girl. Jimmy!
She wasn't.
Thank you for the 2 months, Jimmy.
I guess that meant neither could I.
How has, how's streaming been working out for you, dude?
Well done.
Janaba.
Stay close and keep quiet. God damn it! No, get down!
Same. Oh! Is anyone else? Anybody else? Oh! Oh, we got an achievement. We got 8 kills. Cleared that shit up.
What now? There's no way down.
Hold on.
Almost hit 100 viewers. That's awesome, man. Congrats.
Can you get through to that next room?
Yes, I think so.
Well, that may be our best bet. Go on, I'll meet you there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, don't worry. I'll find a way through. Just stay quiet and keep down.
Let me salvage what I can from here. I lost my foul again. Are you serious? I gotta stop losing my two-handed weapons.
There had to be an easier way out of there than the way I came in.
Let's see. I'm missing any painkillers, right? I've picked up all the ammo I can. There we go. Missed that. What's in here? Oh, hello. Boom, boom, boom.
I was getting good at this.
Well, that was easy.
Max! 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 I can't see a way down here either!
There has to be something.
Also, did you not see the guy in the background that's gonna kill us, maybe?
Oh my God! Max, look out!
That guy's not dead. He's not dying. Now he is. What? Where? Oh, there he is. Oh, I shot his sunglasses off.
Ooh.
Shot him in the neck. God damn it. Got him.
Look out,
Oh, got another achievement. Yes.
Are you okay?
I think so. There must be a way to drop those stairs down.
He paid good monies for those.
I
shot him through the neck and it blew off his face. All right, give me a chance to breathe here and reload everything, which is just the foul at this point.
What are you waiting for?
I'm looking around, Jesus. Nag, 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 nag. Thank you. Is Max Payne any good? I'd say so. Well, let me correct that. I think the first one is great. The second one is only okay. And I think this one's really good, but there's a lot of cutscenes in this one. It's way more cinematic, but
come on.
The series as a whole is pretty good.
From here. Go on. It's okay. I'm right behind you.
I'm right behind you, but hold on. Ooh, TV.
Go.
Captain Baseball Bat Boy!
Aventuras do Captain Baseball.
Right, we're in Brazil, so it's in Portuguese.
Nosso herói idoso encontrou o esconderijo do Saci, onde ele mantém sua namorada, Baseball Hammer.
Looks like the glitch gremlin from AVGN.
Yes, ela não é minha namorada.
Me ajuda, me ajuda! Me ajuda, Captain Baseball Bat Boy! Mesmo sendo velho rabugento que ainda usa roupas de jovem.
Mas quase ele não consegue.
He's so old.
Quando de repente ele tem uma ideia brilhante.
Eu tô velho demais pra usar esse taco. Tá na hora de trocar por algo que um velho usaria.
A golf club?
Sacou seu melhor.
Is that legal? She's oh, I fell asleep. Did you see the subtitle? She's calling for me. Fucking instant replay.
Eu ganhei, filha da puta.
Eu te amo, Captain Baseball Bat Boy.
Eca.
Assista ao próximo episódio para ver as incríveis aventuras do Captain Baseball Bat Boy.
With little hope. Good shit.
I must be losing it.
Nah, Max, you're good. You got a little distracted, that's okay.
There's
hey, what's up? Oh yeah, what's happening?
Do you think it's them?
Neves devia ter me escutado no estádio.
Ninguém sabia que ele ia ser um problema tão grande.
Eu disse que a gente devia ter matado ele.
What happened? What was that? Oh, he's over here. Fuck. Alright, well, those first five shots were awful, but the sixth one got him. What's up, Thurston?
Why are they doing this, Max? This is so fucked up!
Our day had started with us hiding in filth and got progressively worse. My luck was running true to form. Or rather, I was running true to form.
I wish that was an achievement to watch a whole episode of Captain Baseball Bat Boy. Would have been a cool Easter egg. And plus, it was only a couple minutes long.
This place is giving me the creeps!
Sorry. Ooh, the golden fowl. Is he really gonna try and shoot me with a shotgun from over here? Alright, fair enough. So if I remember correctly, this is chapter 12? Maybe chapter 11.
Should we wait here for bosses?
No, it's not safe enough. Come on. Damn it.
I think there's 14 or 15, so we're almost done with the game, but The chapters are pretty long.
Max!
Quiet!
You're the one breaking in.
No, you're the one breaking
Apostle of the Door is a good episode. It was short, but it was good. I really enjoyed it.
Get your leg up.
Yo, Jimmy, take care, man. Thank you for stopping by. Can I sub with food stamps? I don't believe so, unfortunately. Unless you can use food stamps to get a Subway gift card, in which case then you can.
Shh. Listen.
Yo, Mando man, thank you for the crowns, man. Enjoy that new badge.
Stay here.
Are we doing delicious after this? I don't know, we'll see. I just fell out the window. Oh, stuck the landing. Ooh. I guess he stuck the landing as well. There's a lot of golden gun parts in this level. Oh, I got a golden gun. That was an accident. Yo, Jacob Friends Gaming, thank you for the 250 bits, dude. Got him. Is this the gun? Oh, there we go. It's gold. I'll use it. Fuck it.
She was Victor's political nemesis and, in all probability, Sao Paulo's next mayor.
Even the depressed man with the golden gun.
That many votes.
So, with the golden gun, if you can see in the bottom right-hand corner, this gun can hold 7 shells now as opposed to 4, and I think it does more damage. So, if you want to know what the effect of golden gun is, there you go. Also, apparently you can use it in multiplayer, someone said, but I don't know if that is true.
Max, come back! Passos could have arrived already. We've got to get out of this
Reaper
place.
Competitive gun.
Esconde, esconde, sua putinha de merda! Na condolência pra sua família!
Oh, sorry about your shades. Ooh, oh, oh, oh. How lewd!
It's okay.
Right, golden guns that one hit kill. I wish that'd make the game ridiculously easy.
Shit.
Oh, I finished my apple juice. I'm sad.
This one.
I'm gonna run and grab it.
You ever driven a bus before?
Of course I haven't.
You ever shot anybody?
No.
Well, it's drive or shoot, sister. Right now.
Got a new apple juice. We're good.
Shooting.
Yo, Sir Sparkle, thank you for the 1,000 bits, man.
All right, now listen to me. I give you the word. I want you to slam it into gear, full on the gas, and drive us the hell out of here.
Dude, you can't stop the bus.
Just drive the fucking thing straight and keep on going. Relax. You can do this. Ready? Go.
Oh shit, we driving the bus? Hold on. Idea. This probably won't go up on YouTube, but hold on. Hold on. Let me open up Spotify here. Here we go. Oh, where is it? Yo, this is from my boy Gavin Free and our dumb jokes. I don't know how long this section's lasting, but we gotta wait for the good stuff. Hold on. Yes! Yes! Can't stop the bus! You can't stop it!
You're doing fine!
You can't stop the bus! We get everybody? Oh, fuck no. You can't. Oh, I gotta reload. Time out. Time out. All right. You can't stop it, baby. Oh, what was that? Someone has a rocket launcher. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I see it.
Got him. Bus still has not been stopped. That was a good transition, actually. Oh no, another bus! The only thing that could stop a bus is another bus. The bus has been stopped. That was for you, Gavin, if you ever watched that clip. Rip YouTube, by the way. Yeah, I'm playing on PC.
We gotta get out of here. Quick.
What's up, Raven Dark?
Get up to the roof of this building and get the passers. Tell them to wait for me. Now go. Jump.
All right, I gotta put the music back up after this cutscene. I have to remember to shoot that grenade or I am super dead. What was that? 8 before? I think it was at 8. And before, it's way too fucking loud now. Oh, I have unlimited ammo. What the hell am I doing? Two of the story has been completed. Or someone just tweet me the clip and I'll tweet it at him.
I was just about to run to the roof when my savior and friend, the man whose unborn child I had just killed for, decided to leave without me.
What the fuck, Passos? God damn it. Well, now I'm by myself. At least I don't have a pregnant woman.
Oi, Max! Get in! Quick!
Or maybe not. Wait. It's a ghost car! Oh my god.
I can't believe.
Oh, wait, no, we're good.
Just flew off.
We're good.
Everything we've been through, I saved his girlfriend's life.
0 out of 10, unplayable game.
Yeah, Raul Passos.
Yeah, I know. I thought you guys were very close.
We were.
Well, you know what?
Spooky.
I did a background check.
Jesus.
I mean, I thought the two of you worked for Rodrigo Branco.
Yeah, so?
So? Did you get paid by Victor?
Victor? No.
Well, Raul Passos did. 6 times. Dating back to a few months before you turned up. He even paid for a ticket for him to go to New York.
Why?
I don't know, my guess is to meet you.
But why?
I don't know, maybe he liked you. Maybe he thought you needed a break.
That's funny.
I don't know, maybe he wanted some dumb gringo to come down here to shoot things up and maybe to take the watch for Rodrigo when he got shot.
I don't believe that.
I was set up. Shocking.
Because you're not a dumb gringo? Or because you are?
You know, I have no fucking clue anymore.
Yo, Brickles, okay. Thank you for the 2 years, man.
Let me ask you something.
What?
Here's the 2 more years, hopefully.
Well, what is it that you really thought that you were doing down there in Panama? Hmm? And don't tell me you're so naive as to think you were just down there guarding a woman.
I didn't know what to say. I had been so loaded in Panama, I could scarcely remember my own name.
Time for a flashback.
I know things had got real heavy.
Oh, we're on chapter 10, my bad.
Panama had been my second job with Passos.
Hey, Max!
Oh, yeah, I gotta kill
first,
people now.
First, it'd been easy. Money for banging waitresses at some fancy wedding in the Caribbean. This seemed like another easy gig. It was the middle of the day, and like any self-respecting idiot, I was half cut.
Oh, Marcelo, remember when you weren't burned alive?
Beast, New Jersey, huh, Max?
Some ways.
Hey, come on, it's awesome.
Yeah. Everybody's drunk and tanned and listening to house music. Most of them have plastic surgery and they're all doing blow. I guess it is kind of like Jersey, huh?
Hey-o.
That's very funny, Max. Hey, soldier.
Oh. Oh, I gotta quit drinking so much. I give myself serious liver damage.
This guy.
You can always get a new one. Relax.
I hope you're not drinking on the job, gentlemen.
Kidding, I hope you are.
Just stay off the air, hmm? I don't have enough to share.
I'm kidding again.
Oh, Marcelo, you're such a jokester.
Even though we
when
just met, I
you were
like
alive and not necklaced.
Friends, you know?
I feel like safe with you guys. Know that, like real safe.
That's great.
Yeah, and I love New York. The East Hamptons, do you know it?
Not really. I spent my honeymoon in Montauk.
Oh, where's
Long
that?
Island, right? Montauk
it's
Point?
Just down the road.
Whatever. Last time I was there, I got so wasted, I nearly shit myself. I didn't know you were married.
Yeah, well, my wife passed away.
Oh, feels bad, man.
Not good, bad. Real bad. But good, because now I can get you laid a lot. It is great to be single, hey? I love a woman. She's with another and she doesn't want to know it. Fuck her. I mean, could you believe that shit?
Okay.
Excuse me, I'm going to go to speak to Felipe.
What's up, babe?
Felipe! You crazy crackhead, lay off the yayo, hey? Pasos. Walk with me.
Yeah. What's the deal? Ooh, that tastes like chocolate.
He's kind of.
Yeah.
Stuck up.
It's okay.
Yeah, sure, tabon, but have him smile a bit more, you know? Because life is good! Where's the trap?
It's coming. Hey, soon.
Pasos.
Yeah.
I gotta go lay down.
Okay.
This isn't just a party. We're waiting for something that's probably very not legal. He looks like he's standing on a Wii Fit board. Oh, okay. What's up, Captain Victor? You think this is legal? I mean, according to Marcelo, he has a lot of yayo, as the kids would say. So I'm gonna guess everything right now is super illegal. What's going on, Bush Ranger? Walking Dead was good. Wish it was longer, but it was good. Oh no, you're gonna make a mess. What about mayo? Oh, they have tons of it. Tons of mayo. Aw, oh, dude, I am not in the mood to fight. Selena Jane, what's up? Was Max roofied? No, I think he was just drunk. Shit, it's just a floating gun. How do you fight that? What was that? What happened? Did he die? What gun do I have? Oh, it's an auto. Okay. Alright, if you guys want to get a little bit closer, Whoop! Anything in here?
Concentrate. They're trying to kill you.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, Max. Are they trying to... Where the fuck are they? Oh, there he is. Fuck it. Alright, turn around, Max. You can do it. Is that everybody? Nope. Fuck it, I can't. I've shot the pot 3 times. Fuck it again! There we go. Fuck. We got him.
The dead guys looked like soldiers in one of those Central American guerrilla armies. Pirates with a manifesto.
We got the Shagnum.
With a dream. That sort of bullshit.
All right, let's check out these rooms now that we have some time. Something in here. Anything in here? Oh, yes.
The boat was well appointed.
Thank you. I know there's something in the back right room, I think.
The room belonged to Passos, my partner. The bed was made. I could only guess that Passos was upstairs in the thick of it, whatever it was.
I respect Passos making his bed. Tina and I make the bed every day. Because that's the kind of people
Marcelo
we are.
This was supposed to be sleeping. He'd barely come down to this deck. Passos had the name of the bar where I was drinking my life away. I should have put things together then. Instead of waiting for Da Silva to walk me through it real slow.
Passos, you son of a bitch. Have you betrayed me? I just saved your pregnant wife. Yo, the wafer boy, thank you for the 24 months along with Zoa, Deadpool Jr., and Brickles. Thank you, guys.
The radio. Maybe I could send out an SOS.
Yeah, that's what we gotta do. SOS means someone help me. Who doesn't make their bed? I'm sure a lot of people don't make their bed. I love making the bed. I just like having a clean household.
It certainly wasn't the first time I'd woken up with a hangover, long after a party had turned sour.
Alright, does this door open? Okay, no, I don't need to worry about that.
The need to get out of the boat's hull and onto the upper deck as soon as possible was countered by the probability of running into another hijacker. I had to move.
Yo, Finay, thank you for the 7 months. Brown Rose to you too. All right, well, that is not cover I'm behind. All right, game. Just had me walk out there on my own. All right. Come on, flip it. Hello. There we go. Get shagnumed.
The fire was sucking oxygen from the room. I didn't care if I got shot the second I got out of there. I needed one more gulp of fresh air before I died. It was like the need for a wake-up whiskey after a two-day bender. How to shut off the fuel feeds.
There we go.
Move, Max.
Raven, see you later.
I shut down one engine, but it didn't make much difference.
The camouflage is no use. Now, I can see them loud and clear. They're also very loud.
There. Yep. I could breathe again. Now the boat could get back to smelling like suntan oil, stale margaritas, and greed.
A whole pot of it. This is chapter 11, Ragos Cakeless. Oh fuck! Fucking just headbutted the wall. Panama no big Canal, deal. How am I alive?
While I was passed out and I wouldn't have noticed.
I should not be alive.
While I'd been dead to the world, some of my shipmates were just.
Oh, that was
dead.
A panic jump.
Where had they taken them?
Can you tell I panicked and just jumped? Oh, good times. Oh, that was good. Yo, that mace. Thank you, buddy, for this new sub. Thank you very much, buddy. I went to jump back and he shot me right in my face.
So this was the famous Panama Canal. We could have gone to the moon while I was.
There we go. Chat, I blew it. I blew it last time.
It was a different scene than the one I'd stumbled away from. Where was everyone? I still didn't know what the hell happened.
Well, we saw that young lady get killed. Oh, dude, can I... Let's see. Hold on. Chat. It's time to do some maxin' relaxin'. Kinda, sort of, maybe. On the chair... Oh! Alright, let's pretend that's what I was going for there. Max, just relax on one of these chairs, man, like we did in that Things to Do years ago. Come on. Do it.
We're just chilling. We just chillaxing right now, enjoying the view.
Look up Things to Do, Max, and relaxing for some more of that. Acting all cool and shit. Anyway, back to killing bad dudes.
The guys up ahead weren't dealing with passengers like the rest of them. Maybe I should have realized then that this was no ordinary kidnap job. Something on the boat had attracted the sharks.
Let's go!
Goodbye. For tips, tricks, and more, go to brownman.fanfiber.com. Exactly. That's where I have my best tips and tricks. I examine that wall in 1 second. Nothing.
Whatever they were looking for appeared to be gone. Daphne Bernstein, a recent divorcee, making the most of her considerable settlement, and Marcella was making the most of her. I don't want to think about it.
Ooh.
The pirates wouldn't get everything.
Oh, fuck. There's your friend. There he goes. You have any other friends in here? That guy looks like he's praying. Sorry, dude.
There was something firing these guys other than good old-fashioned socialist zeal. What were they looking for?
How old is this game? 2013, I believe. Good plan. Dave Leggy, what's up, man? Welcome. Welcome to the stream, brother. Oh, they're up there. Come on. Come on, potato aim. Come through for me. There we go. Just need a little slow-mo help. Team deathmatch on hijacked. Dude, hijacked hardpoint. There we go. Did you hear that?
Because
I shot him in the ear.
The whole thing creeped me the hell out.
Surprised none of these guys have a shotgun. Shotgun would be great because of close quarters. More painkillers.
I have to save some valuables.
Oh, fuck! I want to use the Shagnum, but the... Oh, fuck. This, like, machine gun is too good. Yo, Riot King, thank you for the 1,000 biddies. Read that in 1 second. Please tell me I play the Max Payne 3 theme. We were close. We were close. Yeah, this machine pistol, the M972. It's pretty good, man. Where? Probably up here, actually. Oh, yeah. There's the two-handed weapons I just mentioned. Oh shit. There we go. I'll take it. Stick your head out, I dare you. Do it. Do it. Idiot. good? Yeah, we good. Oh, we're not good. Ooh, hello, shoddy. See you later. All right. That in a second. Dude, good roll. Oh, fuck. Guy in the front got me. Now we're back here. Let me read this. Playing with fire, thank you for 275 bits. Rand Kai, thank you for the new sub. Heckly, Trickster Pwn, Vash the Stampedo, Ichimaru Devil, thank you guys for the subs and the resubs. And Riot King, 1000 bits. Hey, we're having a horrible day. My girlfriend recently broke up with me, and now she's manipulating my life through my friends. Brown's feels. But I'm gonna give you bits, so enjoy. Yo, don't let that shit happen. Fuck that bitch. Also, if what you're saying is true, then, find friends that aren't so dumb. Assuming she's manipulating your friends or something. But what do I know? I'm a virgin, so. Where? Oh, the guys on the boat on the right. Whoops. May have forgotten about those gentlemen. Hanging on this side of the boat where it's safer. Fuck, this section is rough. Of course, I make it past the first time and now I can't do it again because I'm me. Oops.
Booze, coke, pills. You could get whatever party favor you wanted on this vessel.
Did I just jump off the boat? Oh no, I'm in last stand. Okay.
Something on the bridge.
I did think that guy was gonna kill me again.
I spotted Passos and Marcelo. If I'd known back then that they'd been up to no good while I was fighting my way through a band of violent paramilitaries and a worse hangover, I might not have wanted to get over to them so bad.
Hey, Passos!
At the time, I hadn't thought too much about this. I hadn't thought too much about anything. Now I remember it. It didn't seem quite so kosher.
What about what's her name? Daphne.
Do whatever you think is best.
I think it's best we try to go find her.
Yeah, okay, let's go.
See, I didn't think Passos was a bad guy. He didn't need to try to save this woman or the crew.
Through here.
Bonaroo, no problem, man. Glad I could help. Am I going for all achievements? No, I'm just playing casually.
Using that building to get across the canal.
All right, now I wish I didn't have a shotgun.
There was some equipment in the truck next to me. It'd be a shame to see it go to waste.
Oh, fuck that. Oh, that was the wrong guy. Oh, wow, I got him. All right. I'll take that look.
Up top.
Oh, those guys were there. Fuck. I can't reach that guy. Oh, he's right here.
You're drunk and you're being an idiot.
Shut up. Do it. Fuck! It was another guy. Jesus. Alright, I got played. I got played, chat. The old jabated.
There's some equipment in the truck next to me. It'd be a shame to see it go to waste.
Let's get that cutscene. Man, remember that foul? Good times, man.
There's gotta be a reason why they're going across the canal.
Dead men don't get handled. Get down.
Ah! Fuck. There we go. Got it. Snipe him with the shotgun. Maybe if this was Gears 2, it might work. I don't think that works in any other game.
I don't know what I expected to find. On a boat full of drunks and bullshit artists, I'd been the cabaret act. Shooting whatever came in front of me was easier than coming to terms with that reality.
Alright, let's hang back a little bit.
No, you don't.
Ah! Oh, damn. I think that's everybody, right? Oh, fall off, fall off, fall off. There we go. Now it's everybody. Oh, well. On that door on the right. There we go. What's up, Nate the Great? How's it going, dude? The zipline guy does look really, really sad at the situation he's in. It's like, aw, man. Same. You ever just wake up one day and feel like that?
That looked like the way up, but it was locked. I had to find a switch.
I assume that's the whoops, that's the switch right there.
There was probably a control console behind the desk.
Every day. He just wanted to go home. Wanted to go somewhere.
I needed something to help me adjust to being back on land.
Have you ever played the game Black? Oh, like on PS2 and Xbox? No, I never played that. It was really good, though. Oh. These guys didn't have an Uzi, right? Nope. Alright, we're trying the shotgun again, chat. I'm gonna regret it, I'm sure. Alright, well, I didn't regret it there, so that's a good start. Also, I just took two pills on accident. Whoops. Just because I meant to hit tab. I'm sorry, I meant to hit Q and I hit tab. Ray? You fucking idiot. I think they're down there. We got a deagle, apparently. That's made out of glass. Don't take cover there. Jesus, all my health just evaporated. I knew he was coming around. Rip. Alright, where are we? Back here? Cool. Maybe I won't waste all my shit this time. Get up. Save me. Yo, Cowboy Ride, $59, getting paid Friday, so here's some of that money. Thank you, man, for the $59 and waking up Goofy. Very much appreciate that, man. Dude, Sega's in chat for Goofy. Gee, turns out that would have been easier if I just ran through this section. Yeah, I heard Black is a really good game, I just never had it. I think I was watching a GameSack video recently and they talked about Black and I'm like, man, that game looks good. I should get around to playing it at some point. Some dude was shooting at me, I just wanna know from- Oh! I missed 9 shots before I hit him. That was embarrassing. Let's not talk about what just happened.
It was nice to see a friendly face.
Everybody just move on with your life and forget about the last 10 seconds. Please and thank you. Oh, there's two guys. Oh, I gotta break the glass up, right? What just happened? I have no idea what happened there. It was bad.
There wasn't time for that.
Alright, I gotta kill the dudes. Kill the mans. Oh god, no. There we go. Now we can look. I blacked out for 10 seconds. What the fuck?
Americans had a long and checkered history of involvement in Panama. This was my sorry chapter. For what it's worth.
Game Topo with the new sub. Mattzilla with the 523. Thank you. Says, hey, Ray, you're awesome. Appreciate it, man. I think you're awesome. Thank you for the 523. And Hidden Side with 253 bits. Just thought I'd say, tuning in late, stupid. Had to try my luck asking a girl my dreams up, but sadly she laughed in my face and flipped me off. I don't think that happens. I think you're lying. I think she just said no, but that's what you want to feel happens. Either way, it's all right, man. Life goes on. There's always tomorrow. Find somebody better. It's that easy. Shoot the spider? Yo, I got you, chat. The world is a better place. We're still looking for this Daphne lady, right? Oh, well, that's not promising. Oh, my God.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, well, there she is. Fuck. Feels bad, man.
Fuck, man. This is brutal. I didn't think things would be like this.
All that work, yeah, for nothing. She's been dead for a while.
I should have jumped in that goddamn canal myself and swum my way back to New York.
Did you? He didn't.
Let me ask you again, Max. What do you think you were really doing in Panama?
I was drinking.
People died. Innocent people. Who do you think robbed you?
I don't know. I was told it was people who disliked Daphne Bernstein. Something about an unpleasant divorce.
Her ex-husband worked on Wall Street. Do you think he has easy access to Panamanian death squads?
Guess I didn't really think about
possibly.
It. You were smuggling something, weren't you?
No. I mean, I didn't realize it at the time. I didn't think too much about it, but yes. Marcelo did drive off with something. I don't know what. I didn't see him until we got to Brazil a week or so later.
I think it was money. I think Marcelo and Victor a friendly banker there in Panama. Your little cruise was to deliver the cash to him because there it's easier to launder.
But I thought the Broncos were rich.
Rodrigo's rich. The other two, they live well, but they don't have real money. Victor's campaigns were always financed by his brother. That is the way among certain rich families there. The eldest brother is the king. You know, he gets everything. The other two, not so much.
And now Rodrigo's dead.
Exactly. And Marcelo, too. It's an awful tragedy for Victor, huh?
Fucking Victor.
Running on a law and order ticket, you know, whose brothers have both been killed in such terrible circumstances.
A true patriot. What about Marcelo?
Marcelo was an idiot. Were this true?
That is true.
I certainly don't believe he could possibly have known about it. But I do believe some other scheme, you know, some other bullshit. Whatever that cash was, Victor could have talked him into something. I don't know yet.
And Passos?
Well, Passos is a bum ex-cop. He failed in America, failed in São Paulo. He was surrounded by more money and more poverty than his tiny little head can handle. You think guys like that can't be bought?
No, but if...
But nothing. He's probably not a bad guy. He's just a man caught in the crossfire of a very rich family.
We've all been there.
What about me?
Right?
You. You're the fall guy. The American. Running around, acting like the action hero, killing lots of people. You're a stroke of genius.
That ain't how it is.
You were an angry ex-cop. You were sitting in a bar with a history of violence and a history of a bad temper. You were perfect.
Me and Passos went to the academy together.
Did you?
I don't fucking know.
I'm getting mind fucked right now.
Let's take a drive, Max. You want to do some good? Want to get yourself killed in a good cause? Then I need you to check something out for me.
Kill Victor.
What?
Got it.
That incident at the favela today. Now, some of my officers say a bus drove off some captives.
They did, I saw it.
But no captives were ever booked.
They probably handed them off to the paramilitary death squads, the,
Caixa Preta.
Right.
Who did?
I don't know, the cops. The other cops. The cops who shoot on sight.
The UFE.
Right.
Max, you see that building there?
Imperial Palace Hotel?
Yeah, that's what it says. People go in there, in large groups, under armed guard. But it isn't a police station, and no one comes out of there.
Why don't you just go in and bust the joint, get a warrant?
I'm only a cop, Max.
So you keep saying.
I got it.
Time to find out what was going on here. I didn't fancy booking myself in the presidential suite, so went looking for the basement.
Do you see this building? No, where is it? I don't see it. Chapter 12. Yo, Justin with the 5 months, Panda with the 6 months, Game Topper with the sub. Thank you. And then Game Topper with $5. Just happy I can use Twitch Prime to sub instead of a Subway gift card. Like I have to everyone else. Listen, man, there's nothing wrong with subbing with a Subway gift card. It works, man. Also,
it wasn't pretty.
Check out this silencer.
I guess none of what was about to happen was gonna be.
Would I ever stream the Black Ops 1 campaign? Probably not.
It was the question I kept on asking myself. How could I have been so blind?
Got that Ozarka water sponsorship right now.
I was convinced the Broncos had gotten the wrong man for the job, but maybe Da Silva was right. I was the stooge. The bad joke everybody got but me.
Yeah, let's take down the UFE, potentially. This is their hideout, and it's just me. This will be nice and easy. Oh. You guys making, turning sand into glass, or maybe making a smooth stone out of cobblestone? You guys smelting some more? Minecraft jokes, everybody. Kill me. Why does the silencer look like a potato? It's a water bottle. Just a man, his gun, and a water bottle. It's true.
Either those guys wheeled their trash out on stretchers, or something was seriously wrong here. Were those bastards were... Ufe. Was there anything they didn't have a grubby hand in? A few days earlier, I'd have called it a coincidence, but I'd written off too many of those already.
Aw, man, I thought there'd be guns in here. Just a clue. A raging clue. Does that open up? Does this one open up? Can I shoot this lock? Negative.
The Imperial Palace Hotel was a five-star bona fide shithole. I needed to find out why guests were checking in by the busload and checking out by the bagload. Maybe the service would be better upstairs.
Oh, Max. Come on. Got him. There he is. Oh, why didn't I jump? Oh, because my back's up against the wall. I went to jump to the right, and I think I jumped into the wall and went nowhere. Whoopsies. Well, that was almost good. I don't need the flashlight attachment, thanks. Ooh, golden RPG. Jesus. What's going on, Derek? You would move at the last second, you troll. Fucking guy, his hand just sticks out. I think he's blind firing. Fuck. There we go. There we go. Finally. Throw the water bottle. I need it. It's my silencer. Because, you know, I'm very silent now. Oh! Got him. Yo, Timbler, thank you for the 2 months. Thought I heard somebody. Probably on the other side of this door. Is there a mod to turn your guns into Nerf guns? Probably. Alright. Guess I will go this way. Guy still here? Yes, he is. Got him. Chat, he's no longer there. Nope, not having that shit. No bamboozle? Almost bamboozled. Oh, God. The thing finally exploded. Okay. We're fine. We didn't take any damage there. That was... Spoke too soon there. Now, what were you rocking? Yes, please. Was this an RPD? It is. Look at Call of Duty teaching me my guns. Last minute bamboozle. It was like a firework to celebrate.
Bigger than the Broncos, but I only had a glimpse of the whole picture. Like looking in a mirror and for an instant seeing what everyone else sees. A bad caricature of a better man.
Oh, we back to silencers? I guess so. Yo, Zeeks! Thank you for the 2 years, man. I think I missed that one. Thank you, Zeeks.
Ufe. That deal at the favela.
Best LMG in Modern Warfare 2? I'd agree. I like using the RPD.
Those bastards were clearly in bed with the crush of Prado. Now we just had to find out why. Starting with a bit of bedtime reading for Mr. Da Silva. When you've lived the kind of life I've lived, reality comes at you through a different lens. But nothing could have prepared me for what was on the other side of that door. I had to get those poor bastards out of there.
Get them out of here. Go. Go.
Wait, Jesus.
Serrano.
Dad, see you later, buddy.
Serrano. He looked pathetic.
Oh, it's that guy.
Man defeated.
That's right.
I walked away and left him to his own personal nightmare.
The guy from the gang in the favela. that killed Fabiana. Guess I'm letting him go.
Whatever hell this was Da Silva had sent me into.
What shirt am I wearing? It's a Nickelodeon Splat shirt. It's got a Ren and Stimpy, Auto Rocket, Cat Dog. You can't see because it's off camera.
I had no choice but to push on.
You got Tommy Pickles, Hey Arnold, Rocco, Doug Funny, and Nigel Thornberry.
I understood enough. Sometimes a complicated problem is best tackled with a simple solution.
The bots are out of control. Yeah, the bots have been pretty weird the past couple of days. So is Elena. I lost my RPD! I didn't even get a chance to use it! God damn it. Feels bad, man. I'll get something better soon. I hope it's not the grenade launcher, because I'm awful with that thing. It goes so slow and barely arcs, you have to really compensate for that. It's like, if I want to reach this blue tarp, I have to shoot up here. Whoa! Sir, that was rude. I was talking to my chat. How dare you?
Was hell on earth. Da Silva was no fool. I'd have driven on off into the sunset too if I were
Ray and Tina are goals.
But
we try, man.
Too far now.
We are very happy in our relationship. 3 years strong. Love that woman. She's streaming right now. Go check her out. My stream sucks. Go see hers. Or stay. Once again, I'm not your dad. Can't tell you what to do. Yo, Air Guy, thank you for the 2 months. Piano!
There it was. The soundtrack to my life.
Get it? Because it's the theme song of Max Payne.
And...
jokes!
For a few seconds, came harmony.
Ricky, we saw Power Rangers already. It was pretty good. It was way better than I thought. Not great, but I thought it was really good.
Finally.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh. You guys harvesting organs? Fuck, man. That's mean.
What the fuck is going on here?
How much do you want?
What have you been doing?
I am a doctor. I help people.
What have you been doing here?
It's easy for you. Listen, I know people.
Kong was way better? Nah, I didn't. Kong was okay. I didn't like Kong that much.
Please, please.
What have you been doing?
I have a lot of money. Look, look. Lots of money. I do important research. Please.
Caralho! Caralho!
Hey, it's that guy.
Espera, espera. Eu posso explicar tudo. Tudinho.
That's all you, brother man. Do what you want to do. Take the money, fucking, I don't want it. You're gonna fuck him up worse than I am.
Pelo amor de Deus, por favor, não me mata. Não, não. Pelo amor de Deus.
E aí, doutor?
For all Serrano owed me, he'd paid enough. For now, I had bigger debts to call in.
All right, so I'm gonna guess that doctor is dead now. Oh, this is like a fun room.
Even I could guess what Demo Lisao meant. That building was condemned in more ways than one.
Sorry, I don't speak Italian. This is where the party's coming from. See if I'm right. Or actually, they could drop down. Oh, dude, maybe there's no party.
There had to be something I wasn't seeing. It was locked from the outside.
Well, Max, it's probably through that door, but I'm gonna look around for any goodies here. Like this! Alright, we went that way already, so we'll go through the door. If it's open. Italian hand gesture, isn't that this?
They had a fucking arsenal in here. It was time to bring this little hellhole to the ground, so I decided to put some of their C4 to good use.
Now our dude's coming. Maybe not. This is chapter 11. Planted some C4 right now. I think I'm just looking for the red, these red things. Red pillars. One, we got this one already, I believe. Or maybe it was that one. Oh, we gotta do this one.
I'd seen some dark shit in my time, but this was something else. These vermin had gone into a place where life was cheap and found a way to get rich off it.
Am I gonna play Delicious again? Of course.
Finish this and get far away from here.
Also, yeah, I'm playing on normal.
But then, true to form, more of the rats come out of their holes.
And there are 14 chapters. Huh. Probably should have gone through the arsenal first, huh? Alright, well. Alright. To the arsenal! Uh-oh. Ooh.
At least my visitors have been kind enough to leave the gate open.
Alright. Whole bunch of ooh, the receipts.
Either Victor Bronco and Nevis were doing a lot of charity work together, or this was payment for something else. Were the Crash of Prado in Victor's pocket? Had he tipped them off about the stadium exchange?
Fucking probably. Cause he's a dickhead, and we all hate him. Oh no, snipers. Oh, God. Boop. Boop. The fedora. Is that everybody? I think that's everybody. Are guns a tax write-off? Asking the real questions I see. Please don't tell me I need that down the line. Oh god! Oh, it's... I gotta stop... I gotta fucking stop jumping in the walls. It's alright. No, no, no! Take cover here! Calculated. Alright, all things considered, that went alright. Cheap.
If I was gonna plant the rest of those explosives, I had to do it now.
Oh god. Just like the dead stop of slow-mo, you go from like, yeah, I'm a badass, to oh fuck, I'm on the ground, I look stupid. Oh fuck, other way. Fuck, as soon as I heal, of course. That's brutal every time, and I love it. Oh, I need to get the one over here. Warning shots, dude. All warning shots. Alright, before I plant that, is there... Oh, let me plant it first, I guess. Tell me I lost the RPD again. Be a little mad if that happened.
That was the last of the explosives. I just hoped it was enough to bring down the building. And all the evil in it.
Who wants to take a shot? You see what this is? Come on, anybody? Wanna be a hero? I got nothing to lose, let's do it!
Que porra que tá acontecendo aqui?
Oh, it's Brazilian Freddie Mercury!
What the fuck is your problem, man?
My problem? Wonder what my problem is? You're turning humans into glue! That's what my fucking problem is!
I did walk through some debris there, yeah.
American. All I know is what I hear about you. You bodyguard for the Brancos. They are all dead. You help the poor. Today, many of them dead. You are a proper American hero.
Thank you.
At least I fucking tried.
Well done with your effort. The whole city is grateful. The great American savior of the poor.
That's right.
You think you made any difference? You think stopping this legitimate business venture is helping anyone?
Legitimate, dude.
You're stealing people's organs.
We pay for everything. We have the
right. Uh-oh, Angelo, thank you for the 3 months.
People can sell their livers, their hearts, their eyeballs.
Glad I inspired you to start streaming.
You're insane, you sick fuck.
We kept people safe in the city. Decent people. Safe. I know a lot of powerful people.
Well, your powerful people aren't gonna help you out of this one, buddy.
Oh, shit. Please. Shit. Oh, I got domed. Rip. Yo, Hidden Sight, thank you for 1100 bits, dude. Fuck. stood out of cover too long there. Dude, right in the forehead. Foreheads in chat for that rip. Oh, there he is. Oh, that guy who killed me was supposed to die in a scripted event? Oh, rip me. Ooh, hello. Is this an auto shotty? Looks like it. Oh, maybe not. No, okay. Lucky. Oh, not again. Not again. Fuck. Hey, guys, I did it that time. I don't know how I lived through that.
Told you the city was dangerous, friend.
I kinda like it. It's growing on me.
Nice to see your happy tourist smiling.
Brazilian Freddie Mercury!
What the fuck are you doing here?
I came back.
I can see that.
Yo, J-Master, thank you for filling that cup. Wow, thank you, dude. Hero.
Listen,
and if there's a will, thank you for the sub. Appreciate it.
The chance to play the fall guy in a plot that my boss's brother's hatching to profit from the selling of human organs. Yeah, it'll be perfect for you.
What are you talking about? I don't know nothing about human organs, man. Victor and Marcelo are trying to teach Rodrigo a lesson. Get into loosen the purse strings and the family money. They pressured me into doing it. You wanna die? I came back for you. I did my best. I'm having a kid, Max. I gotta go.
Fuck you.
Sure. Later. Now, let's go. This thing works.
Well, Chapter 13, a fat bald dude with a bad temper.
I owe...
Hey, I'm wearing proper clothes now.
I owe you everything.
No, you don't. I'm sorry I couldn't save your sister.
I was there. It wasn't your fault.
Fabiana was her sister.
I was paid to protect her, and I didn't.
She married into a sick family.
Maybe.
I just wanted to say thank you for giving us a chance to live. I mean, as a family.
I hope it all works out for you, for all of you.
Thank you. Don't be too long.
Well, buddy, that's it.
That's it for you.
I don't know, maybe back to New York, maybe down to Argentina. Giovanna has family in Salvador. Maybe we'll just stay there.
Yeah, I got business to take care of.
I'm sorry I dragged you into this. I know it was very wrong.
It's all right, it's done. And hey, I'm having myself a fun old time. Maybe this is how things had to be. Figure I might as well die in the sunshine as die in the snow.
Yo, Gizmo, thank you for the 22 months.
I got a kid coming. Yeah?
And Thaloran, thank you for the 1,300 bits.
You know, I almost didn't say goodbye to you. I said to myself, maybe this guy will put a bullet in me.
Maybe I will, but not right now.
Thank you. Trying to look after yourself, Max, huh? Life is worth living.
If you say so, pal.
Apostle of the Duel, have a good night, dude.
I thought I was going to have to witness another murder.
Nah. Not him.
You ready?
I guess.
Yeah, let's go to a fucking corrupt police station.
I've looked through this information you gathered. It's not very nice.
What is it?
It's the Ufe. The famous Mr. Becker.
Friend of Victor Bronco.
Yes. And a contributor to his campaigns. A government employee, of course.
And?
A weapons dealer. A murderer. This was known. A dealer in human organs. This wasn't known.
A proper gentleman.
Sure.
So you're gonna bring him down?
No, I'm just a cop.
Because I want to lose my wife and my children and then get killed myself. All that after watching him walk free.
Tell me what has to be done.
Well, officially, there's nothing I can do.
And unofficially?
Well, we can always try something a little more creative.
Passos is Max before Max Payne 1. He's got a wife. He's got a kid coming. Dude, maybe Max Payne 4 will be just called Raul Passos 1.
De Silva had promised me a 10 o'clock showcase. I had to make sure I was on stage and ready for my close-up.
Diga Becker. Que vim para ele.
Ah! Looking snazzy in that suit, dude. Raul Passo says good a pun as Max Payne, if not better.
Hey, quem é essa cara aí?
Convidado nosso.
Quebra esse otário aí.
Deixa comigo, dá uma lição nele.
Então, pai dela não diz.
I still like the part in this game where it's mostly Portuguese, but not translated. What are they saying? Nice fucking mandals, dude. Oh. I hear Brazilian memes are the dankest. We'll never know! Unless you speak Portuguese, of course. Oh, that wasn't nice. I didn't... Okay. I don't deserve this.
Hey! What are you doing here? Huh? I ask you a question!
English! Yo, Jobo, the best EU. Thank you for the Twitch Prime sub, buddy.
What are you doing here? What are you doing here?
I don't understand. I can't hear you.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? Hit me in the ear.
Hey, answer me. What are you doing here?
My head.
Back in the precinct after all this time. Time to find out what the hell is going on.
Now I can go to the bathroom. Just want to shoot that guy in the face. All right, guys. B. Whoop. RB. Yo, what's up, chat? Supersonic Blur, thank you for that 8 months. Thanks, dude. All right, let's finish this bitch up. Oh, took my cloth out already. Cool. Let's go. Got him. All right, this guy had a dope gun. I want it.
I knew nothing resembling good times lay beyond that gate, but I was gonna have to face the music sooner or later.
Can I let all the prisoners out?
Seemed the anti-drug
let them cause a ruckus.
A few habits of its own.
Guess not.
Whoops. I guess our little stunt helped some other civic-minded people raise valid concerns about community.
Why do you have 28 bits? Probably from ads if you haven't bought any. Oh, there you go.
Their faces said it all. I was on their side, but how could they know that? If they came through that door, I'd be leaving as a human shield and never leaving at all.
Peek-a-boo.
Luckily for me, for once, the police arrived just in time. It sounded like all hell was breaking loose. Whatever nonsense De Silva had pulled, it seemed to be working.
Sorry, bro. Your friend lived, though, so there's that. Whoa, that was a little staticky. A little weird. Ninja Bread Alex, the 2,000 biddies. Thank you, Alex. Top cheer of the day. Making that cup looking good. Thank you, Coltrane95. Thank you for the new sub as well. Do you run on whole grain? Asking for a friend. The friend is me. What's up, dude? You had no chance there. You know what? Let me rock a shotgun. This is the gold one, too. We're in close quarters, so. I can't believe neither of those blind fire shots hit.
The last few prisoners were trapped in here, and more presently, seemed I was too.
They didn't do anything. Still alive. Get up. Oh, in the butt. In the butt. He has like 19 assholes now. Should make pooping easier. You're welcome. Whoop. Take that foul. Thank you very much. Yo, can you get some booty time in chat for that guy's butt? Ooh, there we go. More shotgun ammo. Yes, please. Thought we were out. Oh, get it. Come on.
Special Forces painkillers. It was Monday's arrest log, as far as I could tell. And no sign of anybody from Nova Esperanza. All those poor
Fallen Angel, thank you for the 4 months.
Straight into the Imperial Palace Hotel.
Can you dual wield pistols? Yeah. I only have one pistol though. you can mix up what you dual wield. Like, for example, I can have, like, an Uzi and a pistol, or a Magnum and a Deagle. It's pretty cool. Oh, good. Nice and open. All right, where's that foul again? Where's that foul I picked up? There we go. We are going outside. That shotgun will not be useful.
That kid had had the right idea. There was no point bouncing bullets off that thing. I decided I'd try to pick up where he left off. And then immediately regretted that decision.
Oh, fuck. All right. Well, I died instantly there. Hidden Sight, thank you for the 250 bits. Let's try that again without dying instantly. Alright, new plan. Pick it up, shoot immediately, and pray. Dad, do it, Dad. First try. Also, I think that was pretty slick, if I do say so myself. Can I not pick up this one? There we go. I fucking suck, man. Oh, I gotta do this again! I hit the corner! I hit the rebar! I'm just gonna stand back here away from the explosives. I was aiming for the truck, so hopefully the splash damage would have killed at least one of them. Wait for these guys to get a bit closer. Oh shit. There we go. Iron with the 2 years, thank you. Pretty sure I subscribed April 2015, but whatever, man. By the way, which day is the anniversary stream on? The 18th. So the 2 year anniversary is Tuesday the 18th, and Thursday is April 20th, which would usually be my day off, but I will stream that day. Maybe I'll take Friday off instead that week. Oh, hello. Fuck that grenade launcher. Fuck that noise. What am I streaming tomorrow? I don't know. Tomorrow will be the last day we stream for a little while. I guess I'm only going to miss 3 days of streaming, so it's not nearly as long as I think.
Isn't this nice? The perfect end to a perfect trip. If someone had told me 6 months ago
get that shotgun.
Where my life was headed, I'd have ordered a double of whatever they were drinking, drunk it, then blown my head off.
Say, Max.
Any time the prison riot had bought me was starting to run out. I had to keep moving.
Thurston, thank you for the 2 years, man. That same thing happens with me in Tina's chat and Max's chat. Oh, fuck.
Another dark, rainy night. Another police station. Another futile crusade for amends. Time moves forward. Nothing changes.
Ari Berry, what's going on? Poor guy. Are they still coming through?
Every bastard in the joint must have known I was
on the ladies' room. How lewd.
I couldn't afford to waste any more time.
Anyone drop an ass in here? Max Gator, what's up, dude? I dove way too far past this wall. I was exposed.
Police food. The same crap the world over. But I could reminisce about the old days later. For now, there was more pressing matters to deal with.
It sounded like there was somebody just wincing in pain in here. I guess they died. That down for now. It lost the gold. Boom. Yo, Thori. Oh, excuse me, the Lauren. Thank you for the 3,000 bits.
Security cameras.
Enjoy your new badge, buddy. And thank you for the sub, man. Thank you very much. What are you up to? Oh, I moved you up to blue. Dude, next step is red.
It looked like the prisoners were giving them a run for their money. That's what happens when you hand some roided-up halfwit a commando uniform with special on the front and let him ride around his hometown in a tank playing soldiers. Sooner or later, someone's gonna decide he's not so special. There were a bunch more in the elevator, tooled up like they were about to roll into Fallujah. And of course, they were headed my way.
I guess this is Fallujah. One down. What was there, four? Okay. Oh, there was more than four. There was four in that elevator. Killers in here.
That meant I was getting closer to the source. I had to keep moving.
All right, that was a little hectic. Oh, got a golden MPK. Are these MPKs? They are not. Feels bad, man. What are these? These are... Oh, SAFs. All right.
I saw the elevator doors were open.
It's a trick. They have laser pointers. Just killed a bunch of innocent people then. All right, I see that the elevator is open.
They had their body
grab some
armor.
More shit.
I had Thank mine.
All righty. I could stream from that room, yeah. What's up,
there
Renegade?
Was one thing I learned since being in Sao Paulo. It was that me and the local elevators were not a good mix.
Fuck. Oh, hey. Come on, man. You thought you were gonna kill me? Rego's cake was the 500 biddies. Thank you, man. Read that in a second. Ooh, hello. Take those. Anything else in here? Just got pistols and stuff. Cool. There's nothing else back here, right? No.
Whatever depressing fate lay on the other side of those Fuck. Doors, there was no point in putting it off any longer.
Not good. Oh, the shotgun's not connecting at all. Except right there. There we go. Guess my shotgun works again. Get up. Get up. Get up. Thank you. Fucking kill me. Which is probably what I'll do, actually. Oh, maybe not. Whoops. We did it, Reddit. I need help.
I killed more
badly.
Cops than cholesterol, and still no sign of Becker. It wasn't the first time it dawned on me I should probably have gone over the plan in more detail, but it was too late for that now.
Just kind of went in blind, Max. That's okay. That's my style. All right. Any painkillers? Just one will suffice. Okay, we are stocked with them. Okay.
AUP. Those were the guys who jumped the yacht in Panama. And what was this? Had the Brazilian cops tipped them off about the money?
Probably, dude. Fucking everybody's corrupt in this game.
If I didn't hurry, Becker would be long gone. I still didn't know how I'd gone from drinking myself numb in New Jersey to looting corpses in Brazil.
You can, I think you might be able to take his gun, but it won't have a lot of ammo. 5,000
miles
if it's anything like the other guys.
I can go back to on another suicide mission to clean up a mess that wasn't even mine. The CS were all but out of business in Sao Paulo, and suddenly Becker and Victor looked like local heroes in the war on crime. They'd really gotten their money's worth outsourcing their problems onto me.
God damn it. Ooh, there's more.
My old pal Serrano. We'd both been unwitting clowns in this sorry circus. Part of me hoped he'd made it out of that hotel alive. I didn't recognize the guy. Maybe this was the new slum king Da Silva had talked about.
Tropazi.
The throne never stays empty for long. Fame at last. It was no great
there
surprise
I
I'd made Ufe's most wanted list. I hadn't done much to improve the reputation of Americans abroad over the past few weeks. And there they were, my illustrious employers. Three dead and still, every chance I'd go 4 for 4. None of this was gonna look good on the resume. And I was in good company. How old Passos sent up north to find a washed-up gringo who would act tough and play dumb. Boy, did he ever deliver.
Max is so hard on himself. Can I go back in this room? Or did I miss that TV for good? TV. Where's the TV, chat? There's a lot of rooms in here. Ooh, I got ammo, though, so that was kind of worth the comeback. Oh, hey. Very good reason to come back.
The only friend I had left in that town. Sao Paulo's own David and Goliath. I'd pinned De Silva as a coward.
What's up, Mr. Chuggum?
Risked more than anyone, and he'd never taken a bribe.
Dude needs a hug. Oh, Max Payne needs a lot of shit, man. A hug is a good place to start, though. All right, fuck the TV. Yeah, it's only 36 bullets. Not worth it. Boop. I'm gonna kill some mans. Oh, fuck. Did not know you guys would be right there. A hug full of booze? Yeah, no shit. He's had a rough couple of games. I thought I could take him out without slowing down time. I was incorrect, but now I know there's guys right around this corner. Which I was unaware of last time. Oh, there he is. Here he comes again. I'm ready this time. There we go. Oh, he had a shotgun. I guess that makes sense. I was low on health, so like one pellet needed to hit me.
Like one of those nightmares where you keep running and running only to discover you're chasing yourself.
Oh, hello. Shotties.
Nothing I was gonna find in there could make a difference now. I had all the evidence I needed.
Ooh, is that a better pistol? No, it's just the same pistol I had. Boom, boom, boom. All right. Upstairs we go. Oh, fuck.
Tear gas. This wasn't good. I needed to find a way out of that stairwell and fast. That would have been too easy.
Oh, shit. There it is.
My eyes and throat burned, but at least I could breathe. I was trying to work out what direction I was headed in when I discovered some more Brazilian architecture not designed for the American physique.
Hey, man. Got him! Anyway. And I lost my gun! Well, I lost my two-handed. As per usual. Oh, okay.
There it was. The tape from the Bronco security system.
Let's pop that sucker in.
Jesus, it was that guy. I had seen him in the favela. Bachmeier. Becker's right-hand man. His time would come. Him and Becker.
Just fucking executed him, man. Brutal. Demo disc. Didn't think there'd be any guns in the server room, but I had to check. Oh, good. Nice. You guys almost got me. Almost. I will take this, though.
I couldn't get that tape out of my head. Why had Ufe killed Rodrigo? I wasn't gonna find any answers in the forensics lab. I had to push on.
Hey, pal. Nice to see you. I don't think we've been properly introduced.
I know who you are.
Then you should have killed me in the office when you had the chance.
There's still time, meu camarada.
Pussy. Oh, baby. Close the door, Max. What are you doing? Oh, fuck. Forgot about this part. Is that everybody? I think that is. Yes. Well, maybe except this guy. Oh, no more people coming out. Oh, hello. Hello? There we go. Guess I did kept shooting him in the shoulder. Psycho Burn, what's up, man? Fuck. Oh, I thought that was bulletproof. It's not. It's not bulletproof at all. I can't take cover there, fuck. Laser sight's really throwing me off for some reason. Alright. There we go. Finally.
Another Woo. Pile of we'll
show.
Bodies.
See you later.
Still nothing to show for it. Felt like I was detaching, that maybe this was revenge for something else, something buried deep in the past.
Bum, 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 bum. I'm going to fuck this guy up eventually. Not saying the first time, but it's gonna happen. Ooh, yes, yes, please. T. Wheeler, what's up, dude?
It was a little late to be thinking about precautions.
Oh, B can turn off laser sights?
Shit show
oh, well.
Was barely through the warm-up act.
That would have been good to know. Thank you. I'm not a smart man. I guess I could have just hit buttons until something happened, but that works. Audiophile Milo, what's up, dude?
Giovanna, Passos. Everyone who'd meant anything was gone. Like so many times before, I'd found myself alone, locked on a course of destruction. It was at my worst when I was at my best.
Oh, hello.
I
golden shoddy to the body. Hello, hello. You're right. It is B that gets rid of the laser sight and all that stuff. Somebody was coming to that door to fuck me up. Oh. Huh. Please! 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 Is he dead? I think he is, okay. Oh. Oh. Alright, let's read some stuff. It's been a little while here. Pink Dre with the $20. Hey, Ray, it's my last couple of days. My second job was of watching the streams. I'm down, and when I feel unmotivated, you've gotten me through shit many times. Never stop what you're doing. I'll always appreciate you always. Thank you, Pink Dre, for the $20. Glad I can help out. Mofasa with the $5. If Max Payne was a dog, he'd be Max Dane. Been a huge fan for months. Keep the great work. Senior Ray, much love from Chicago. Thank you, Mufasa. Shout out to Chicago, and thank you for the $5. The Werewolf with the $50 bomb. I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Thank you, man, for the $50. Remyel Gaming with the 2 months. CJW with the new sub. Renegade with 750 bits. Just finished a long-ass college assignment. Can finally relax and watch my favorite streamer. Thanks for keeping me entertained. Ray, no problem, man. Thank you for the 750 bits. I cannot read. Cathalac with the 8 months. The dive shooting reminds me of the old jump and prone days from Battlefield 2. Keep the entertaining streams, Ray. Thank you. Never played Battlefield 2, so I don't know what that's about. But maybe it's close. And, Rego's Cakeless, what did the hurricane say to the palm tree? Hold on to your nuts, this is no ordinary blowjob. Ha ha! And Sharenda, thank you for the $5. 5 months, rather, excuse me. Let's do this again. Alright, just turn this corner. I'm ready. Baby steps, baby steps. Hey! We totally cheesed that with the camera. But it worked. Okay, sorry, man. Oh, fuck you. Put your hands up, get out of here. Thanks for the ammo, though. Oh! There's another one. Yo, Ham, thank you for the 500 bits.
Bachmeyer had taken their pound of flesh and sold
it on
the black
gun.
Market. Now I was coming for mine.
I forgot you can crouch in this game. I've almost never used it. Wootron, thank you for the 6 months. Did I pass painkillers? Oh, I'm sure. Probably.
Beleza, rapaziada. Bom trabalho. Só tô esperando a confirmação do outro grupo, mas o gringo já deve estar morto agora.
Senhor, ele não parece estar morto.
Da puta, pelo amor de Deus!
May have hit space bar instead of shift there, so this is bad. Oh, I think I got killed from the right. Rip. Why would you crouch so you could jump everywhere? Exactly. All right, no one come up behind me. No bamboozle. Fuck it! That was excessive. Alright, I didn't have a plan after that, so I'm kind of out in the open. There we go. Woo!
Hey! You Americans love to interfere in things you do not understand.
Oh, I understand plenty, asshole.
Is this game on Xbox? It's on 360 and PS3.
I couldn't get a direct shot. I was gonna have to get creative. It was a waste of bullets. His cover was too good.
What are you hoping to achieve?
Oh shit, no, this is not where I need to go. Fuck, that was where I came from. Whoops. Boss fight.
You shouldn't have listened to that idiot, Da Silva!
Alright, where are we going here? What happens here? I do not remember. Did that actually do something? Oh, yeah.
You're even crazier than I thought!
Where's the other guy? I know there's two. There he is. Weird movement. I can't actually see it, where I need to shoot at.
You should know when to walk away!
This is probably dumb.
Do you even see what a joke you are? Thank you for all the fine work!
Oh, fuck. Damn it. Alright, so we need to shoot shit above him. I'll probably switch to the rifle sooner than I did last time. Mental Gamer, thank you for the 6 months. And Snack Attack, thank you for the 11 months, dude. Please, get off the wall! Get off the wall! Alright, so he's on the... Nope, don't want that. He's on the right. Love you.
Those ceiling tiles looked kind of loose. It was worth a shot.
What kind of headset am I using? This is Asher A50, the newer ones. Oh fuck, already, huh? I'm dead. That was instant. This isn't even the guy that killed me, apparently. Damn. That sucked. But yeah, I finished Walking Dead already. Come on.
Why do you think you're not dead already?
There we go. Finally. I had to keep shooting it. That's what I was doing wrong. We got it, though. Just domed him.
This was the passkey to Becker's office. I was close to the end of all this, and I could feel it.
Becker! Something funny about dying?
I felt like the avenging angel. I looked like a fat bald dude with a bad temper.
You disgusting piece of shit! I know everything!
Not everything, my friend. Let go of him, Max.
Huh?
There's a good fellow.
Well, well, well. Victor, I was wondering when you'd reappear out of whatever slimy hole you live in.
I'd like to just say, Max, I just want to say thank you for all your hard work, for my family, and for cleaning up that horrible mess with the Crasha Preto for us.
You know I'm tough on crime. I give you a bonus, but I think you just frittered it away. Becker, take his gun.
Don't tase me, bro. The new BB, yep. Backstabbing bastard.
They had barred the door. My only hope was to chase them down. I knew they'd be leaving town, and my guess is they would try to fly out of here. Rich people love to fly away.
God damn it!
The final chapter, one card left to play.
Okay, Max. Now you check the main terminal. I'm gonna go and look for the Bronco plane by the hangar, okay?
Let's do it.
You keep an eye out in there. You know Becker's gonna have some guys in there watching out for you.
Yep.
So, of course, I knew they were looking for me. But the airport was about the only place a fat gringo might blend in. Well, there or a sex club.
Or both. Hey. Oh, fuck.
My delusions of disguise lasted around 2 seconds. They were out in force.
How much longer am I streaming? I don't know.
But then,
this is the final level, so I see how I feel after this.
Every last one of those bastards.
Oh, I acquired a deagle somewhere. Oh, good. Fucking helmet. God damn your helmet doing its job. This is a weird place. I can't, like, find cover anywhere. Boop. Got him. There we go. Where's that light coming from? I heard it for like a second. Where'd it go? Oh! Hey, man. Ooh, that looks really pretty.
It's my dress for the wedding.
Looks really good.
Do you like it?
Yeah. Nice.
And it's got pockets.
That's cool. Is there something under it? Are you wearing something under it?
It comes with, like...
Oh, something under it? That's cool. I like it. 10 out of 10.
Thanks.
Very sparkly. I love you.
I love you too.
Dude, we're both gonna wear blue.
I know. That's why I told you to get blue.
It looks great, baby. Yeah, hold on. Please.
Like, can
you not unzip it on screen?
Thanks.
You good?
Yeah,
it's on screen. Sounds good, man. Tina got her dress for Max's wedding. Okay, now that all these guys are done, that was a rough first room. Used all my painkillers. So that's good. Ah. Love you lots too. Is there someone else alive? Oh yeah. Whoop. Hey man. Uh oh. Got him. Alright, gentlemen, I need all of your ammo. Every single thing you got for me. Alright, I'm gonna guess these are all closed because I have to go to that security room. Yeah. Yeah, I pumped that guy full of bullets. Why? Because I could. Am I going to Max Payne's wedding? I feel like that'd be a real dangerous place, so I'd have to skip that one.
My vacation was coming to an end. Only I wasn't heading home with a sunburn, a bag full of duty free, and a dose of VP.
Haha, duty!
I was making a bet that would put me in handcuffs or a body bag.
Or both if we're lucky. Had to be patient. Is anything in here? No. Ooh, the turtle. Got him.
These were Becker's guys. Him and Victor had a
private
airport.
Yeah, no shit, Max.
To go with their private army and their private jet.
Ooh, hello there. What's VD, dude? Very delicious. Look who it is! Well, it's our buddy.
Gas and guns. I might have known you'd turn.
It's the cop.
Sorry. You heading home?
Oh, I am here to pick up my daughter, but I imagine she's stuck on the plane. What are you up to?
I don't know. Trying to make a difference. Giving back.
Yeah, well, that's what you call it.
Take care.
Yeah.
Goodbye, cop. My cop friends.
Judgment with a smile. You can't beat it.
I'm just glad he's okay. Looks like he's gonna survive this.
The doors lead in the direction of the main terminal.
Beep-boop.
The customer restroom. I could get through to the departure gates up ahead.
Is that Paul Blart? Dude, maybe. Where's the segue, though?
Nothing was happening back here. I had to get to where the action was.
All right, Max, but let me check all the stalls just in case. You just never know. He's the mastermind all along.
All over
please.
The airport, and civilians
that guy's a sweetheart.
Looking at it one way, shutting down the airport for their escape was a weird sort of compliment, but one I didn't need.
Oh, great cover. Guess it's better than nothing. There's your head. Couldn't find it. Guy up there. Voodoo. I bet flights are delayed now. There's a good chance of that. Yes, you are correct. Whoops. I think there's still a guy upstairs. Yep, there is. Throwing grenades now. Awesome. God, they're all over there. They're like crowding a 1-1 escalator. Alice Creed, what's going on? Alright, one guy left, maybe? Oh, what a lucky shot. I'll take it. I like the orgy at the bottom of that escalator. The song is Health Tears. Oh, nice. Awesome.
Maybe
good music.
They were in the next terminal.
Whew.
I'd keep looking until Victor sent me a postcard from Miami.
Alright, well. Thank you guys for all the ammo. Thank you everybody, thank you. Okay. I'm sure there's stuff lying around here, but we're so close to the end of the game. Just finish strong. That guy tried to run in there, and that place is 100% closed. Feels bad, man. There you go. Come on. He's probably behind something. There we go. We got him, chat.
didn't look like there'd be any.
The retired cop hiding in the bathroom is our waifu. He's like what Max Payne could have been if Max Payne didn't go through all this tragedy. Maybe that's what he represents, or he's just a cop.
It worked. The trams were running again. Maybe they'd take me to my gate. Maybe they'd bring more guys wanting to whack me. Maybe both.
Oh man, let's hope for both. Oh, yep. Oh, no, 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 no. Whoop. 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 Where are you, friends? There you are. Of course, as soon as I reload. Got him. Yo, cool, Chris! Thank you for the sub. Why isn't there a Feels Bad Man emote? There is, you just used it. And Exordium, thank you for the 2 months. Appreciate it, guys.
And we were off. I felt like I might be able to recharge for a second.
I like how both of you waited for the door to open. Yeah, we're just like...
station and met more
I shot first.
Assholes.
Son of a bitch.
Really?
Didn't work out like that. Of course, there'd be a tram full of goons trying to derail me.
One more guy over here, not sure if it matters or not. Oh yeah, it does. Come on. Get up again. There we go. Can I ride the tram now in peace? Yes, yes I can. Yo, Z-Melee, what's up, man? Of course, dude.
It was perfect. Everyone wanted a ticket for the Max Payne Express.
No brakes. Sorry, your smoke ran out. No, 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 this way. There we go. Fuck.
I felt like I'd missed out on the joke, and it was a real good one. Come on.
Jesus. We got him, dude.
The tram was slowing down, and I'd only just gotten on board. I had to salvage what I could and see what was waiting for me.
Spooky gun is what I had to salvage there.
This was my stop. It had taken me right into the heart of it. Becker's gimps were so everywhere, so he and Bronco must be close. The smart move would have been sticking with DeSilva and going straight to the hangar. But when was I ever about smart moves? I'm a dumb move guy. Hey, Max, we'll drive onto the runway.
No thanks. Let me walk in the main entrance. I'll put a big shit-eating grin on my face and let these assholes take turns trying to kill me. That's
why they leave
style.
The trains running? They didn't. They turned them off. I just turned them back on.
Boy, were they throwing numbers at this problem. But then, I'd chosen to be here. I wanted this. Was it redemption? Not really. It was pathetic desperation.
Mr. Champ, not today. Else. Thanks, man. But yes, a couple of people have.
The further in I got, the more guys I saw. Becker wasn't running a police force. He was running an army. These guys were better trained and better equipped than anyone I'd seen out here. And I'd seen some mean sons of bitches. The mission was screaming suicide, but I didn't give a damn. At least I'd die being a pain in the ass.
Same. Last mission? Yeah, I think this is the second last part of the
there
game.
There the bastards were.
We'll see how long this takes.
Sneaking off in their rich kid's toy.
I ain't got nowhere else to go, Becker! Mr. Payne, I believe you had something to say to me. Mate ele! Mate ele agora! Não! Não! Não!
Oh, good. He looks like he's not gonna be annoying at all. Jesus Christ. Oh, that close? Really? Fucking guy on the left. Fucking guy on the right. Fuck you. Boom! Oh, there goes an arm. Oh, he's still holding the riot shield. Oh, fuck this guy. Oh, God. Oh, that guy looks rough.
This was it. It was almost over. So I guess I'd become what they wanted me to be. A killer. Some rent-a-clown with a gun who puts holes in other bad guys. Well, that's what they had paid for, so in the end, that's what they got. Say what you want about Americans, but we understand capitalism. You buy yourself a product and you get what you pay for. And these chumps had paid for some angry gringo without the sensibilities to know right from wrong. Here I was,
look
about
at that,
to execute
look.
This poor bastard like some dime store angel of death, and I realized they were correct. I wouldn't know right from wrong if one of them was helping the poor and the other was banging my sister.
I shot him so hard he did a 180 on the ground. Yeah, I'm absolutely shooting that guy. Fuck him, dude. Fuck him.
Drive the fucking car! Go!
Oh, we gotta use the grenade launcher.
One car.
This is bad.
Just get me close. Fuck! A squad is coming from the right. Your side. We're getting hit.
Oh, we're gonna get hit a lot, man. There we go.
And set up a roadblock.
Oh, reload, hit the wrong button. Got it.
I normally am behind the desk.
Not much. We're probably gonna die.
If he gets out of the country,
don't worry. Order's clear.
Finally. Holy shit, Ray. You're a garbage that grenade launcher. Did I do it? We've done it! Chat, we have just beat Max Payne 3.
Enjoy a trial and a spell in prison. Let him suffer. Trust me.
You know I walk.
You'll walk with a limp.
Look how happy I look. Go Strikers. Killed himself.
His death was a suicide or simply retribution.
Or I guess, yeah, could have been set up.
Has so many families missing loved ones that were kidnapped and killed. City officials say a full investigation
local
is
justice.
Underway. Local residents expressed outrage, say they have been let down by both law enforcement and city leaders. And now your local forecast.
Boy, oh, Max is rocking the mandals. Why can't I play the game in this outfit? Oh, by the way, everybody I was supposed to protect died. Minus Passos, Passos's sister. Or wife or girlfriend or whatever. I keep saying sister, that ain't true. I don't know why I kept saying sister. Max Payne 3, the end. Just walk into the sunset, Mr. Payne. Great bodyguard. 4 for 4. Everybody died. Good times, man. I hope they make another one. I really like that game. Really like this series. Let's catch up on some stuff here before we wrap up, because I think that is going to be the end of the stream. I finished both games, so might as well. Nefcat with the 2 months. Thank you. Alusa with the $10. Ray, did you ever get the gift I sent you? I did, actually. Let me show that off right now, because it's right here in my office, I believe. Yes, here it is. Hold on. So, Aluswin made this sweet thing for me. Yes! I gotta hang this on my wall. I have a lot of shit I need to hang up. This is gonna be somewhere in my office. I guess I could put it, like, up there above my calendar. Thank you very much, man. I did get it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Alex is your man. Thank you for the new sub. And the Ninja Bee, thank you for the 6 months. 10 out of 10. I dig it. All right, dude. Let's find somebody to raid, man. I got to find a game to play tomorrow. Nah, no delicious. Nice Elgato plaque. Bassoonist, please. Where'd they go if I make another one? I don't know. That's a very good point. Maybe, how about Max Payne 4 is just like Max Payne being... happy. How about a happy game for Max? May not be entertaining, but I mean, like, at least he'll be happy. At least he'll be a happy guy. Yeah, so I'm gonna get this stuff up on YouTube, and then I gotta figure out what the hell I'm gonna play tomorrow, but I got some time for that. Reminder again, tomorrow is the last stream until next Tuesday, because Tina and I are going to Vegas. And then when I get back, Lego City Undercover should be out by then, so we'll get to check that game out, which I'm interested in. I hope it's good. Hopefully it doesn't suck Wang. But, yeah, thank you everyone for watching. Thank you for the follows, subs, resubs, donations, all the cheers, everyone talking in chat, everybody lurking. Shout out to Elena, my favorite porn bot. The person we are raiding is actually in the other fucking room. She's about 20 feet away from me. She goes by the name of Tina Dayton. I think she's wrapping up her stream because she's playing some Overwatch, just some casual PC Overwatch. Go over there and show some love to Tina. I love her very much. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Take care. Good night.